Telugu Raj.
Yes, sir.
Sir,
my name is Tilak Raj and I have completed my BTech from Aravali College of Engineering Management with an aggregate of 80%. When I was in 7th semester, then I joined Victor Auto Private Limited. I was hired as a GET in production department where I managed some basic daily machine check sheets, maintaining tool fixture check sheets and all the general works. But I didn't get the chance to get into the design department for some 1.5 years that I would be switched in design department. At that time, Victoria Auto Private Limited, Sector 68, IMT Faridabad.
Now you are on design department working.
Currently, I am not working anywhere.
No, you have joined there as a GED, but you transfer
I wanted to. I wanted to switch
in design department,
but at that time only done AutoCAD software. They wanted a solid work, so I have made my mind in the month of June this year, and then I joined RVM and I.
Mr. Tilak Raj, you have right in your resume JC Bose University.
Yes, Aravali College affiliated to JC Bose. Aravali College of Engineering Management.
Aravali College affiliated to
JC Bose University. YMC.
Mr. Tilak Raj, what is torque?
Torque, sir, is a force into the perpendicular, a square of a perpendicular distance from the force into distance, the radius, F into R from the center. F into R.
What is the unit of pressure?
Force per unit area, sir, Newton per meter square.
Types of thread M1, M2, M3.
Acme thread, basically, sir, हम ज़्यादा use करते हैं. ये सर denotation है M1, M2 तो पर usually Acme threads.
How can you calculate the weight of a workpiece?
Sir,
if we have a square, this is the square, okay, and its height is 1 meter, and this is also 1 meter, and this is also 1 meter. Can you calculate its weight?
So इसकी वॉल्यूम क्या है? वॉल्यूम यूनिट
mm.
1000 mm.
1000 mm. Yes, 1 meter. And density will be 7.8.
Thank you. Sir, have you done unit, sir? Unit, sir.
Which? What will be the volume? Its volume.
So mm meter, how is it, 8 to 10 is our 6 meter mm cube, right, sir?
10 to the power 6 तो दो बार मल्टीप्लीकेशन में बन जाएगा. 1000 into 1000 करोगे तो कितना आएगा? 10 to the power 6. वॉल्यूम कितने कितने डायमेंशन चाहिए वॉल्यूम निकालने के लिए?
3.
और 10 to the power 6 से कितना बनेगा? देखा
10 to the power 3.
हुक्स लॉ की डेफिनेशन बताइए. What is
Hooke's law? Stress directly proportional to the strain होगा. और सर थोड़ा वैसे define करें.
ये 100 RPM कैसे निकले? चलो हम बात करते हैं.
थैंक यू सर.